Welcome to the Discovery Show. My name is Giang and I'm the girl ES6B, and today we're going to explore a country that has a logo is the Kiwi Group. This show is sponsored by the Discovery Channel. So welcome to New Zealand. I will let you guys look at it first. So this is the flag of it. It kind of looks like Australia flag. And this part kind of looks like England flag. So first I'm going to tell you some about geographic features. So this is the map of New Zealand. The capital city of New Zealand is Wellington in the North Island. New Zealand has two main islands, is the North Island and the South Island. And if you look closer, the North Island kind of looks like a bird, and the South Island kind of looks like an island. So conclusion, it looks like a bird flying above an island. So here are some rivers, lakes, and mountains. This is the Waikato River. That is the Mount Cook, have the height of 12,954 feet. This is the top lake, it's pretty famous too. This is what I'm waiting for, the food part. So the New Zealanders really like seafood, so you can see a lot of seafood restaurants along the street. And also it has the kiwi burger, and I did not expect that. Here are some hokey pokey ice cream, some pavlova, and the lamb meat. If you don't know that New Zealand has so many lamb and sheep. And my favorite of all these is pavlova and hokey pokey ice cream. Hokey pokey ice cream is made out of kiwi's favorite seeds, and if there is only one ice cream flavor that I can choose, I will choose Hokey Pokey ice cream because just like it, Hokey Pokey. And let me introduce some about the pavlova. Pavlova is made out of the white part of the egg. I don't know what it's called, but it's when they just mix it all up, and when it turns fluffy, they put it in the oven and they sprinkle some fruits, and bam, it looks like this. I will tell you all some about the New Zealanders. They are really friendly and welcoming, and they have a superpower that they can eat seafood every day. So here are some traditional days in New Zealand. There are a lot of holidays like us. So they have the New Year, after New Year, Easter Day. They also have the Waitangi Day and Good Friday, and maybe more if you can find. But the Waitangi Day is the most famous holiday in the New Zealand. Next, I will tell you some about the facts in New Zealand. Here are some kiwi facts. If you know that kiwi is the logo of New Zealand, because they are really cute and unique. They only live in New Zealand in the forest. But now they are really in danger, so we have to protect them. And kiwi is one of the birds that can't fly. They have a relation with the moa, the legend bird that is really big, and they are just can't fly. Here are some pictures about moa. Here is the ostrich, and here is the kiwi. It's the smallest of them. And the biggest is the elephant bird. So, here are some more facts about it. And if you don't know, that 30% of the country is the forest, and New Zealanders own cars with 2.5 million cars for 4 million people, making them one of the countries to have the highest car ownership rate in the world. And also, the North Island fossil of dinosaurs have been found. And this is the picture of the famous rugby team All Black. They are the best rugby team in the world, and they are just came from New Zealand. Here are some pictures about New Zealand. This is the picture of the flower, the most popular flower in New Zealand, and here are some pictures about them. Mountain ranges, sheep, and ocean, or some river like that. They're really beautiful. And here are some like views for the city in New Zealand, because they're really pretty. Well, thank you for watching. This is the end of the show. And do you guys have any questions?
Can you tell me why do you like New Zealand?
Because New Zealand is really like there are many like pretty views, like a lot of forests and nature, and I really like it. And if you just stand on the land, that you can just picture any picture that you want. It's so pretty, especially for the view.
Okay, and I have another question. Are there any community parties in New Zealand?
There are a lot, but I have joined them.
Okay.
So, yeah, this is the end of